The story I'm going to share happened a long time ago.